it's Marita, founder of Immigration Biz, business immigration attorney, and in this video, I'm gonna answer one of your questions, that is, what is E2 visa? So E2 visa is actually investor visa. It's the non-immigrant visa category that allows you to move to United States, manage your business, run your business, and basically live in United States. Almost like a resident, but you are still on non-immigrant visa. What does it mean? That the visa will be valid as long as you run your business, as long as the business is active. So let's say something happens in the future and you will end up bankrupt. So in that case, you will lose your E2 visa. What you can do in that case, you can start another business and again, you can apply for E2 visa. So I'm just giving you, like, obviously these are examples, hopefully not real life scenarios, but so E2 visa is basically for someone who wants to run and live in United States, run a business, live in United States. You can also take family with you, your spouse can get a dependent visa, and the fact is that she can, for example, get a work permit. So even if you have E2 that is tied to this company and you can only work for your company, she can work anywhere else. Now, if you have kids, then you can bring them with you if you are under 21. The moment they reach 21, they need to apply for a different visa, for example, student visa. So I think this is definitely a good temporary solution. Actually, it can be a solution for a couple of years if you are running multiple businesses, one business in Europe or Asia and another one in US. This way you can travel freely. You don't have to be in the US for 6 months at least, just like it's in case of a green card. And this allows you to really freely move back and forth between your countries and manage your businesses and actually live in United States with almost the same rights like a resident. So I hope that I answer your question well. If you have additional questions about E2, post them below this video. And also I encourage you to check out my other videos on this topic. I have like a bunch of other videos that I did, all the relating questions, like how much does it cost, like how much is the substantial amount of money that I need to invest, and other related questions that you might have about investor E2 visa. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.